All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon.
The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
We have new clues for the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Can help this city.
Is that really her? More bad guys to deal with.
Dead, Batgirl!
She's as good as dead!
You should be safe now.
Thanks for saving me.
Dispatch, we're almost at the scene.
Have to get out of here.
Female suspect.
I got eyes on that girl!
Don't let her escape! Stop resisting!
Stop shit!
Thank you.
darkness.
Okay, maybe you vigilantes are all right sometimes.
Darkness.